Stadium in Iowa City, Iowa, on a rain-swept Saturday afternoon. A year ago, the Hawks forced the Wolverines against the wall to continue their unbeaten season. October has rolled around again, and the Big Ten season swings into high gear as the Hawkeyes get ready to roll onto the field. It's gray. It's rain. It's October. It's perfect for Big Ten football. Jason Baker kicking off for the Hawkeyes, who won the flip. They deferred. Michigan will go on the attack initially. The A-train, Anthony Thomas, will field this one. 1 foot in the goal line, and here he comes. And he is stopped way short of the 20 as the Hawkeyes swarm on him at the 15-yard line. Now let's take a look at our Chili's starting lineup. Tom Brady, 15 of 26 for 208 yards a week ago. One touchdown and one interception. You'll see both running backs. Clarence Williams will draw a start today. The two big wide receivers, they scare the Iowa coaches to death. High Streets and Marcus Knight. John Jansen, we'll watch him against the great one, Jared DeVries, before the day is over. Now first down for the Wolverines. That single back. And they're going to run Williams straight ahead for about a yard against a very fired up Hawkeye defense early on. Sadat makes the first stop of the game for Hayden Fry's D here. And there he is, number 94, folks. Keep an eye on him, Jared DeVries. None better in college football in that defensive front. Two very good linebackers, Hughes and Clark. Secondary hopes it's up to the task. Eric Thigpen, number 21, is a big play defender. The Hawkeyes show press. Brady going to drop it off to Williams on the screen. Breaks free, 35, 40. He's got great speed. And pushed out of bounds on an angle by Turing Holman. The
holding. Offense. 10-yard penalty. Still second down.
Aaron Shea in that backfield with Williams, and this is Shea stepping in motion. Williams counters back to daylight, and they're crossing that line of scrimmage. But they're going with this personnel for the time being, which means Williams will try to jitterbug and nothing doing. Aaron Shea, the lead fullback, offset to the right. They're going to come behind Shea. Thomas stretches it out. First down, Michigan. Been out of bounds as he crosses the 40-yard line. And Wolverines back up at the line. Thomas stays in. Play fake wide open as Tooman, the tight end, battles across midfield.
That broke his thumb, and unbeknownst to the coaches.
It's a double tight package on a rain-swept Saturday, and there was movement by the left tight end. Shea comes in motion toward the line, and Brady going to drop it back off to Anthony Thomas, who's got the first in. Well-conceived play by the Wolverines. Brady perfect with his three tosses so far. Here comes Thomas on a counter, and he is stuffed. Ohio State beat up on Penn State today. Let's see what happens here. Second down and 11. Brady throws right, got man on man, and overthrow. Penalty flag is down. They're going to call Matt Bowen. That comes down and
illegal substitution. Offense. 5 yards.
Now, this is direct sign, and obviously the referees alert to it, and they call it here early against Michigan. Now Brady snaps it off complete Tooman, and his knee was down. That's play coming up on the Michigan drive. Deep drop, wants that screen again, and here comes Williams, dropped it. Got to go on, it could be loose. Incomplete. They wave it off for third down and 7. Out of the shotgun. Great time. Tosses underneath. Williams on the juggle, hangs on. First down, Michigan. On that nice catch by Williams, who juggled it just a bit. And back on the field is Anthony Thomas. And DeVries comes busting across and so get down now and ready. And he claims he was pulled back again. Jared DeVries.
Defense gained 10 yards.
That's five penalties for 30 yards. And here comes a toss play, but it's Thomas running it, stretching it wide to the left. And he is out of bounds at drive. Second and 13. Let's see if they search for Tooman. They're going to run the toss and come back to the other side now with Thomas. And he is smacked down as he crosses the 15 by. He's the lone running back. If the offensive line can hold up, they show press, they step up. Blocking holes, got his coverage. Touchdown, Michigan! Brady hitting Ty Streets on a quick slant.
That was the most important, impressive part of Tom Brady's game last week against MSU when he read the blitz, hung in the pocket. Here's Shea with a good job of finding somebody come loose, Taj Clark. And when you don't have a safety in the middle of the field because he's blitzing you, that means you can throw that post pattern and let your receiver run for it. Great play by Brady and Ty Streets.
Jay Feely makes it 7-0. Michigan. A look at the Chili's offensive lineup here for the Hawkeyes. Rob Tyne draws a start. Liddell Betts still being bothered by that groin injury. So Tyne from Iowa City right here. Great, great athletes on the outside. Jamini and Hill, whom we looked at. And Hill, the son of former NFL player J.D. Hill. Derrick Rose, one of the better centers in the Midwest, anchors that offensive line, which has had trouble. Young quarterback is Kyle McCann, redshirt freshman. Comes up to the line of scrimmage now against this Michigan defense, which did such a great job, especially in the second half against the Spartans last week. McCann, under pressure, steps away. Nobody open. And he'll gain 1 yard and step out of bounds. With their hands full here today. What to do with this Wolverine defense? They're going to run a toss play to daylight time, going nowhere. We had a secondary. Jamini's number five and Hill is number three when they go deep. Michigan trying to get a rush. They're going to run the draw play against it. Short of the first down. And first half against Michigan State when he muffed a punt, allowed the Spartans to get back in it. But he came back, played strongly in the second half. Goes fumble on the fair catch and Iowa pounces on it. Whitley fumbles the fair catch. And the Hawkeyes are convinced that they've got it.
Doug Miller at the bottom of the pile there, Brent, with a special team star for the Hawkeyes. But this ball should have been caught. It's a fair catch here. All he has to do is squeeze it. It goes right between his hands, his elbows, and there's Miller scraping at the bottom of the pile for the recovery.
Punting the Wolverines again. First down now for Kyle McCann and the Hawks. They try to set a screen, nothing doing. Sack. Back at the 42-yard line. Hawkeyes with second down and a bunch. Gonna run the toss play with Tyne daylight. Strong run to third and 10. Receivers covered. Sacked again by James Hall this time. Strong wind at his back in Champaign. Three 50-yarders, including a 58-yarder. He will not match that here this afternoon. Toss play to Clarence Williams. Williams running strong to the left-hand side and just short of the 40-yard line. Not a lot of substituting of personnel on a day like this as far as Michigan is concerned. Brady looks underneath for Williams, goes over him. Intercepted, picked off by Holman on the ricochet. The second turnover by the Wolverines, and this definitely was not Brady's fault.
Right in and out of the hands of the receiver. Good job of protection. Right, watch the double team right there on DeVries. Brady gets slapped in the face, but throws a great pass tonight right through his hands.
Happened in a hurry. Kyle McCann. Michigan has befuddled him. They'll run the draw play with Tyne. Tyne finding some daylight, smashes across the 45. And now Betts is in with Bowlers. On the toss play, Betts His first carry of the game. This is Liddell Betts, the redshirt freshman, for utilizing tight ends. Here comes the handoff to the young man again, and he is doing nowhere. Whitley helping lead the assault. See the camera shots here with the rain coming down, the fog and the mist. Whitley lets this one bounce, and it'll be down right at the 15-yard line. After the two turnovers, Brady back on the field. Anthony Thomas is his running back. Here comes Thomas slashing to the middle and crosses the 20-yard line. The under screen behind Brady is where he lines up. They'll run Vargas on the toss play, looking for daylight. He has zip and out of bounds. First down with Matt and Jared DeVries. Now they'll give him a shot to come across the line of scrimmage, and he was taken out of the play that time. It was in it running back for the Wolverines. Fake toss, naked bootleg. Here comes Brady. Good action on it. Dropped by Campbell, the tight end. The opening quarter. Williams is your running back. Looking for Knight. Coming back far sideline. Ty Streets intercepted again. Picked off by Holman. His second of the game.
You know, Tom Brady's from San Mateo, California. This is his first taste of Big Ten fall weather, and he's thrown a couple of ducks out there. This ball is poorly thrown, and it's probably a little bit wet, too. Trying to get it down the sidelines to Streets. Streets never had a shot at it. Perfect coverage by Holman.
The second interception of the game. Receiving congratulations on the sideline. But can the offense do anything with these turnovers? That's three by the Wolverines. Betts is in with Bowlers. The draw play. Betts crosses midfield. Second and nine to open the second quarter. Michigan out a touchdown. It was a quick first quarter. McCann deep drop this time. Has time. Underneath. Complete. Inside the 30-yard line. And number five, Yamini, with his first reception, hits 20 yards. A little more confident, he'll change the play into the I formation. Here comes Betts on the toss. Daylight right side, crosses the 25-yard line. With sources that they unfolds, they've got him out because they want a better receiver, and there was movement in the offensive line. Second down and a bunch right here after that penalty. Here's McCann calling the play. Gonna run the toss and nothing doing. It was read perfectly. Had blocking, deflected incomplete. First effort. This one far enough and put him on the board with a 49-yard field goal for Tim Douglas. Coming out from the 2-yard line. Vargas looking for an alley on the right. Penalty flag comes flying as he's tackled right around the 20-yard line.
Against Michigan.
Line. Williams is the running back for Michigan. Three down linemen, and Brady wants to run against it. Williams squirts for about a yard and a half. Wolverine. Williams in motion, comes across. They throw back the other way, and Iowa read the play. Strong run. Brady. From the 1-yard line, throws to Tooman, out of bounds, the other side. Vincent is the punter. Low snap. Just did get it off, bad punt, and out of bounds because of the low snap. Another miscue on the special teams. From the Wolverine 40 after the bad punt. Betts, the running back, runs to daylight on the left side.
On the last drive.
Hawkeye blocking has improved dramatically as the game wears on. The number 46 in fullback, who replaced one of the co-captains, Michael Berger, is a starter here in Iowa City. Now on first down, Betts behind Bowlers again. Cuts off his block beautifully. Hopes Iowa may have found a full. Checks back in, and Betts gets a break here. Second down and six. They'll run the draw with Tyne. Tyne, first down, 15-yard line. Dean, first and 10, and all kinds of problems with that play. There is Hill. That draw play again. This time they ran it with Liddell Betts and Kyle Trapeer, the two tight ends. Can rolling the pocket, complete to the 13-yard line. And you mean it. They can stretch him. It's third and eight. Can he find one of them? Back to the middle, incomplete. 29-yarder. It would cut Michigan's lead to a single point. He does. But now their punter kicking the ball, Jason Baker. And he drives Williams a couple of yards deep. Right return. Smacked at the 19-yard line. Up to the line. Three down linemen. They switch to an over. And it's Williams crushed. Penalty flag thrown by the umpire at the 19-yard line. Fumble! Brady dives on it. Another penalty flag thrown by the umpire.
Part of the snap with illegal snap. First down.
24. Toss play from the end zone. Williams with a strong run back. Very difficult. Raj Clark limped off for the Hawkeyes. Injured ankle. Toss coming the other way. Williams going to try to do it one-on-one. Picks his way. Battles his way. Campman, the young whiz, has replaced it. Brady. Couldn't find an open man. He's going to be sacked from behind at the 24-yard line by Skip Miller. Standing back at the Wolverine 5-yard line. Up another wobbler. The Hawkeyes will let this one roll dead. A point lead. Iowa on first down again. Tyne, and he is hit and brought down from behind by second down and 13. Back goes McCann. Almost intercepted, and that was the Wolverine defense. High and incomplete, and hit with Jason Baker, who can boom the long ball. Great hang time on this punt. Whitley fumbles it and falls on it at the 24-yard 10. Pitch play. He's the eighth train, and he is stuck. And Marquise Walker is on the short side. Holman will back off and give him a little bit of a cushion. Shade a run on this formation. Powers still on the field for third and three, and the shotgun this time for Brady. And whistled dead prior to the snap. And eight after the penalty. Brady looking right, almost intercepted on that far side by Jeff Kramer. Off the right side, fair catch, called for.
That's field position against him.
Now McCann will see if he can get the speed deep. Yamini and Hill from the short side, shotgun. McCann shakes away. Can he find anybody open? Back across the green. He's got the fullback. And rumbling is Trevor Bowlers to the 30-yard line. Getting ready here late. McCann don't want to take a sack. He fires underneath the hill. Hill in a foot race. First down. Clock will stop. One timeout to go from the 15-yard line. There's that draw play. Betts bangs to the 11-yard line, but this is their fourth attempt. And Bloomer boosts the Hawkeyes ahead and can hold up. On the ground. Fielded by the short man. Out to the 41-yard line with 9 seconds. And stormed back. Overcoming their biggest deficit of a perfect season. Brady, right sideline, streets turned around, out of bounds. First half. Intent to run it out. Strong run by number 36, Aaron Shea. At the intermission, 9-7. Let's send you now to John Saunders and Todd Blackley. At 9-7 on three field goals, short kickoff. Going to be fielded at the 20-yard line. And the tight end, Kyle Trapier.
Luckily for Michigan.
Kyle McCann. Redshirt freshman at quarterback. Bowlers ran powerfully after receiving. On second down. And gets a tight end, but short of the first down. Now third and one. Bowlers, the fullback. Fried Terrell once, he fumbled also. So Whitley will open here as the return man in the second half for the Wolverines. Returnable. From the 29. And slips at the 35. Offensively for the Hawkeyes, Raj Clark returns, number 44. Williams searches daylight for the Wolverines.
By a wide receiver.
First and 12. The Hawkeye corners back off. Brady comes, got it. Crosses midfield, hits Ty Streets. Clutch play after the holding call. Williams searches in the middle, slams across the 45-yard line and gets him most of the day. The A-train, Anthony Thomas in now. Penalty flag down. Violating that neutral. Second down at one, and Brady, middle, incomplete. Tooman. Williams is the running back. Brady.
Brady on the quarterback seat.
He caught my partner Dan Fouts' first ever touchdown pass in the NFL. Now Brady snaps it off, and it is complete. Hitting Marcus Knight, who was working back for about 8 yards
in 1973.
Second down and three. Here's the toss. Here's Thomas. Not going to get it. DeVries cleans up on the play. Unbelievable non-call. Third down and six. Brady in trouble. Sack. Smash. DeVries. The all-time sack master in Iowa City comes free. The dangerous one, Khalil Hill, son of J.D., back deep. Snap delivered by Jansen, high, fair catch, the signal. At the 7-yard line, the catch out from the shadow of their end zone. Bowlers and Betts. Betts, big block, but a penalty flag is thrown on the play. They got to try to do it again, and here comes Betts now swinging wide to the left, looking for daylight. Smashes his way to the 12-yard line. Freshman looking at a second and five. The Wolverines trying to get a turnover. Jones indicating he's coming, and they sealed it up that time. Third down and six. The draw play again. Michigan ready for it. Betts battling, but nowhere to go. Baker off the side of the foot. Big hop to Whitley. Running far side and fumble. Iowa football. Whitley turns it over again.
Zach Shea with the recovery, Brent, on the far side just before he was about to go out of bounds. And another crucial mistake by James Whitley.
Now but he's got to shake it off and play defense. That's what's critical here. He had an alley over on the right-hand side. But D.J. Johnson over there to wrap it up. And it's first and 10 coming out from the 33. Play fake. McCann. Penalty flag thrown again. And a great run by Betts, but there's a penalty fumble. He got it back. But the referee threw a penalty flag back at the...
And because it's holding, and it's because it's...
side, and now it's up to the Silver Fox, Hayden, to try it over here. In trouble. Down at the 5-yard line. Sacked. Weathers and Whitley back off on the corners. Here comes Sword trying to step inside. And time is stopped. Slammed at the... First coming out of the end zone. Michigan bought it for a second, and exploding is Betts. Well, it didn't earn a first down. Something going on down there on the sideline now.
They're not throwing the flag.
Here is Jason Baker. Ty Streets, the third punt return man, and he'll just let this one roll dead. So the Wolverines are Tom Brady. Crowd grows louder. Fake by Brady, buys time. Rolls the pocket, drop by Campbell. The Wolverines. Stopped by the middle of that defense, Aaron Klein. The Hawks coming off the corner, the ball down on the ground. Hawkeyes, Breeze indicating that the Hawkeyes have got a fumble. But the umpire said no, Michigan. And booms one. Holman to the 9-yard line. Tracked and smacked at the 11. Great coverage, good punt. Biggest difference in the game. Betts cuts back. And Betts becoming the man for the Hawkeyes. And a fumble. They indicate Michigan on a late call. That line judge is saying it was not down. Sam Sword has got to be there in the middle of this. He's being congratulated.
He had the ball. Nate wants to know what happened. Was Betts down? Here's Sword searching out the ball carrier, fights off the block, and I bet he just ripped the ball away. There it goes. Great play by Sam Sword with his left hand ripping the ball away from Betts.
Now Tom Brady and the offense go to work inside the 20. Red zone attack, Michigan. Chance to take the lead. Williams flashes right, twists and he's stopped. He's fumbled. Iowa's got it back. Back-to-back fumbles.
Matt Bowen came up from a strong safety spot, made the tackle, and then he stripped the ball from Clarence Williams.
Jeff Kramer on the spot, recovers it. The fifth turnover of the afternoon for the Wolverines. Williams twisting, trying to get an extra yard. And just as he was going down, the ball comes free, and Kramer's on it. Now, Kyle McCann and the Hawkeyes, and it's the Michigan defensive turn. What a defensive struggle this is here this afternoon. McCann off to the side, and that is complete. Austin Wheatley's... Jones gonna come. Picked up by the running back. Diving reception and a penalty flag comes late. McCann went down. Ball comes all the way out to the 38-yard line. Hawkeyes on first down. Into the middle. Here's Hill trying to get him space and they can't. Black side pressure. McCann. And down he goes at Bowlers and Tyne, the running backs. And in trouble. Michigan overloaded defensively. Jordan Whitley fumbled twice. Terrell fumbled once. And now Streets from the 25-yard line. Down at the 30-yard line, which will be over on a wing. Shea in behind Brady. Brady going to open with a pass hit as he released. He was going to pass down opposite Jansen and ready to go to war again. Toss play. Here comes Thomas stretching it out. Nothing doing. Marines face a third and eight. Pressure hit as he releases. Incomplete. Tucks it into his hands. High booming punt. Fair catch signal. Now Holman's going to let it drop. Holman did not want to risk the fumble on it. And it'll see if he can eat up some time, if nothing else. The fullback, Bowlers, out to the 26. Split back look. Two wideouts. Michigan jumps late. They hit McCann on the release. Incomplete. 5 yards to go for McCann and the Hawks. Nothing doing. That was big 99. Jake. What happens here? Here's Ty Streets. And it takes an Iowa bounce. Down to Thomas. Back in for the Wolverines. Big toss. Got an open man. Got the tight end that time, and Campbell hangs on. Come back. Explodes. Middle twist. To the 35-yard line, Anthony Thomas. Shea, open field. Forced out of bounds inside the 25-yard line. And then stay on the ground. Fumble, but there was a whistle. I believe the whistle blew early, and they're going to mark it down before the ball came free, and that's exactly what happened. 9 for Brady. Trying to make it pay off this time with Shea. Crossing the 20-yard line. Brady gets time. Fires out of bounds. Let's see if they mark it. They mark it. He's got it. Oh, yeah. That was real close. First down and 10. The ball on the 10-yard line. Thomas marches ahead. And Street. Williams back in the game. Gives him a little more speed. They're stretching it out defensively, and Slattery goes after him. It's third and goal. Great play by Joe Slattery.
Slattery working on the outside as a cornerback has got to fight off the block of the wide receiver. Here it is right here. Watch as the play comes over here. Watch the play of Joe Slattery. Marcus Knighty drills, knocks him over, and then keeps leverage and knocks Williams out of bounds.
A year ago, it was Brian Greasy, and it was Jeremy Tooman into the end zone. Tooman goes down on the left side of the formation. Here's your third and goal, 9-yard line. Wait, drops it underneath, no touchdown. Fourth and goal from the 5-yard line. You've got a perfect view. Got it. Kyle McCann. Got an open man. And through to double coverage late, incomplete. Backfield on second and 10 for the Hawks. And has good time. Can't find anybody open. And down he goes at the 21-yard line to the score. That's the way it looks. Here's third down. McCann got him. First down. Big pass to Bushir Yamini. Version. 7 minutes to go here in the ball game. the fullback, bowlers. Not much doing. Second down and 9. McCann, deep drop. Fires, incomplete. His receiver, Dull, tripping at midfield. Here is 3rd and 9. McCann, in trouble again. Gonna run for it. No, not close. Just by Coach Carr in Michigan here today. Five streets back to the 22-yard line.
And they're 20.
Line coming out here with 1st and 10. Thomas gets the first carry, plows behind the right side. Just a pass here on 2nd and 6. Gonna keep it on the ground. Fumble. No, they whistle. Iowa thought it was down. The linesman said, "I blew the whistle." He'll try for it. He's got it. 25. Across the 30-yard line. Michigan will try to kill the clock.
Jay, the ball carrier.
Thomas stopped behind the line that time, and it was number 98. Brady to throw for it. Got a man straight. First down, Michigan. The A train. The A train again. And another 3rd down coming up. Yards. Stopped him. Stop. Coach Carr in Michigan. With Benson. Off to the side. Hill. In a foot race. Catches it. Stays in bounds at the 5-yard line. Swings back. Got to avoid the end zone. Did not. Safety. A safety. Cahill. Hill trying to make something happen. Ducks back inside the end zone and is tackled for a safety. Michigan's lead is now 3, and they'll get the ball back. It's a heartbreaking Saturday afternoon for the Hawkeyes.
Well, he makes a good catch. He probably should have just let it go and given his offense the ball in the 20. There's just no way you're going to outrun. There's 4 white shirts right there. Anthony Jordan will get credit for the safety.
Truman.
Pounces Wisconsin and Ohio State in back-to-back games late in November.
Teams win it here. John and Todd, you take it away now in New York and get everybody up to date, my friend. So long, everybody.